today for the Bitcoin price. And yes, guys, yesterday we were talking about that Bitcoin is finally doing what we've been waiting for, and we are seeing the pump, we are seeing the follow through we were talking about yesterday. Bitcoin is breaking, or was breaking, the most important, the resistance. And the most important question, of course, is right now, is Bitcoin going to get follow through? Because what if I told you that the W pattern from yesterday filled the price target, but that it's a W within a bigger W? So the question is, what is ultimately here the price target for Bitcoin in the immediate short term? All of these things are things I am going to talk about. And obviously, remember, I talked about this new manipulation 2021 pattern, the brand new Wyckoff accumulation pattern, the bullish one here. What is happening with that? Well, I will be talking about all of that. So, and by the way, here in Mykonos, like, beautiful landscape, really, I love it. Just coming back here, but I wanted to make this video here to update you on everything. What are my price targets? What are my predictions? What are my trades for Bitcoin in the immediate short term? Let's talk about that, guys. Smash up the like button, watch this video until the very end. And the most important thing, as always, guys, as an MM crypto community, could I ask you to make noise for the algorithm by engaging, liking, commenting, sharing the video with your friends? I would really appreciate it. And now let's go straight into it, guys, because I know you don't have any time to lose. So I want to make it quick and dirty for you here. Soon I will be coming with some live videos. If you want more live videos and longer videos on the sidelines, in addition to these quick updates, smash up the like button. Give me that feedback. This is what the like button is for. So first of all, guys, remember what I talked yesterday about before I'm going into the bigger W. I was talking about that we are in the small W breaking out, and that my price target for yesterday was 37.5. But what I was also talking about is, if we are breaking this downward sloping resistance, I am predicting furthermore price action towards the upside. And before I'm going into the charts, I want to show you this little clip here from yesterday, where I'm predicting basically exactly what's happening right now. Look at this. And as you can see, if I am going over here, you can see this is basically exactly what happened. If I'm going to the pattern chart, the Bitcoin price was, first of all, fulfilling our W price target. You can see it here perfectly, perfectly, with the 4-hourly close directly after the video. We fulfilled the price target. And now, after the close, this was, of course, the signal. We are breaking the resistance, and Bitcoin is getting more follow through here. Most importantly, we want always to check how is the volume doing here when we are seeing these breakouts. And honestly, guys, it was a Sunday breakout. I don't like them so much. And you can see here, there is also not really a lot going on for that Sunday breakout, but at least we are breaking out. There's a quick warning before I'm going to the bigger W pattern I wanted to put out. And of course, it's very easy to just scream bullishness whenever the price is going up. There is a warning still. There is the CME chart, and I'm not a big fan of it, but I have to admit that it works every now and then. And of course, we are sometimes, when the price is pumping on the weekend, forming these CME gaps. And this is just why I want to tell you, be a little bit careful. Maybe there is some more downwards momentum, even though Bitcoin is continuously going up. Sometimes we are going down, confirming is a breakout, and this shouldn't shake us out here. If we, however, go back below the neckline, then of course I would get very, very cautious. And that would be, let me quickly show you, the $36,000 level. And of course, the most important level to hold is this previously defined resistance level, which is hopefully now turning into support. Right now, approximately among the levels of $37,500, the price level I mentioned yesterday. And now, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to talk about this famous, infamous W pattern, the bigger one, the much bigger one here, and what price target we are actually looking out for. And it is actually a beautiful one, because for me personally, I like, for a W pattern, obviously the double dips, right? But I like when the second high low is higher than the previous low. And this one is so much higher, which just shows that the bulls are taking back control here, potentially. And we were breaking here this specific W neckline. In the moment we broke it, we fulfilled the previous price targets. Bitcoin was pumping continuously higher here with this new 4-hourly candle. And if I were to pull out my measurement tool from the bottom to the top, as conservative as possible, the price target would be, and now, ladies and gentlemen, sit down and don't fall off your chair, $44,100, another 10% pump. Are we going to hit that? Well, first of all, I want to see some volume here, because so far there is still this CME danger, there is still the volume danger that it is going to be some kind of pump which can be suppressed by the bears heavily. We need some volume to come in to legitimize this specific breakout here, because you can see it's not so much volume actually coming in. So something else I wanted to talk about, this is one of my favorite topics, is of course always the 4-hour ruin. And this is something, finally, come on, we are flipping bullish. This is what we've been waiting for. Always when Bitcoin is flipping bullish, as long as it's not a fake out like here, then usually we are in for some for a good treat for the bulls here. And you can see we were bearish here with the yellow line below the red lines for a long time. The last time we were flipping bullish though was, of course, I will show you a few examples right here, pump towards the upside. Right there, pump towards the upside. And like, it's actually even in a bear trend, it works. And look at this, another one. Right here, flipping bullish, pump towards the upside. And I could go back and show you every single flip, which was every time a perfect indication for Bitcoin to get a pump towards the upside. Just right now, we had the same thing again. This perfect indicator right now flashing again. We have the flip and Bitcoin is pumping towards the upside. So let's wait and see. For me personally, I would wait. I would wait for, of course, the daily candle close above the support, but more importantly, for volume to come in. Volume is something we are waiting for a very long time. We had a few pumps during that massive breakdown here, but the moment I am flipping back very, very bullish again is when the volume is finally coming in, when the bulls are finally taking back control. So far, we are seeing a nice little pump. I'm very happy about that. My portfolio is pumping, your portfolio is pumping. But to ring the alarm bells for the Bitcoin bears, we need this volume to come in. Let me know what you think about that. What is your personal price target? Of course, leave your price targets, leave your direction in the comment section, leave your thoughts, your feedback, everything down below. I will be going down and checking out your feedback, your thoughts on this specific manner here. Also, I wanted to remind you, if you wanna trade this upcoming volatility, now is the time. Go down, pin comment, step number one, click this Bybit link here. In total, you get even almost approximately $3,000. Click this link. After clicking the link, you see it, $1,600 for free. Click the link, step number one, make your account, step number two, takes 12 seconds or so. After your initial deposit, you get your free bonus for free. This is an affiliate link, so you get a bonus, we get a bonus, and this is of course a bonus if you just go there. You can sign up without our link, but you just don't get the bonus, right? So make sure you use it down below if you want to trade, of course only if as an experienced trader. And always remember, buying and hodling is our path to success. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, guys, as always, bye-bye.